Your goblins? What blasphemy is this?
I attracted those goblins on purpose. You see, I'm in love with the alchemist. My plan was to swoop in, defeat all the goblins, and save her herb garden. Now how am I supposed to catch her fancy?
Simply tell her how you feel.
Unhelpful. Look, just give her these flowers, would you? Thanks. With any luck, wedding bells will be ringing by sundown.
You again? What do you want?
I've got a present for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it. Flowers? From whom?
A message of love from the farmer.
As if I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing.
Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First, we'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobbo loincloth you can smell!
I believe you've misunderstood her words, m'lady.
You sure? I don't know. Only one way to find out, right?
Come, friends, to battle and glory! Arcane arrows! Time for a spell! Justice prevails!
The other day, this lord orders me to tell him about my peasant life. Well, my lord, I says, I rise before the dawn and toil endlessly in the oppressive sun. After day's done, I stumble to the scum and chum, listed and burnt, for a pint of soda and stale bread. Then off to bed to do it all over again. Granted, it's not as glamorous a life as a lord, but at least I'm my own master. No, I'm not. Oi! My peasant brothers and sisters! I've just come to the terrible realization that our lives are crap! Down with the lords, I say! Rebellion! Who's with me?
I'll fight here of the loser!
Be sure to pick the most vile coin toss you can find, my lord. Our goblin. Pick of the litter!
He shall live for me. I rise on the wings of Bama.
Coward.
He should have seen this.
adventure awaits! Somewhere! Heroism required so much math. Ready!
Well done, my lord! Return to me, and we'll dye Glornesh with polka dots! For love! Oh, I know what you're thinking. The This obsession with Alma is unhealthy. I have no follow-up. I just know you're thinking it.
Being a thief is great! Way better than being a peasant! Stealing's a bit like working, only you take what you like, and you don't get blisters in places you oughtn't from working so hard. I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the Hoodsman's axe. And sure, I suppose I did piss my life away, toiling in the thievery, but life is a journey, so says I. Stick bosom the...
The die? Give it here! Just a dab. And... Oops. Oh, well.
A fine collection. But what to choose?
It worked! She's not so bad looking. Poor goblin. Now, how to gift her with a poetic tongue? Ah! Head to the graveyard of Lost Forms! Be careful. You're heading to a spot where dozens of bards died during the poetry contest. Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as spoken word.
As requested, we present a polka-dotted goblin poet.
What? Really? This I have to see. I'm not one to harvest grain.
This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil.
I'll be damned.
She did it. That's
actually impressive.
Hey,
How did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me. Overdrift?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Gornesh here.
Goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. Go brew yourself a love potion and buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... What I...
My lord, bend your ear a moment. I know it might seem strange to you, but the alchemist wasn't right for me. Gornesh here sees into my soul. We were meant for one another, and it's all thanks to you, my lord. There's no greater gift than love, but perhaps this will ease your wandering heart all the same. My thanks.
Have I been hexed? Perhaps a charm? My life I'd spend on her sweet farm.
Gornesh, would you like to see my bedroom?
I thought you'd never ask.